Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of Subnautica. Insurgencey here, raining a little chaos. Oh, now I'm playing silver.
Seconds. Warning, emergency power only. Oxygen production offline.
Well, it secured my inventory. Not that it secured much.
Oxygen.
So I am about, what? 370 miles away from where I was originally. Or meters, I'm not sure. It just says M. May only be meters. But even at that, I'm at the edge of one biome starting into the next biome. Yes! That's what I needed. That'll get my oxygen production online.
Welcome aboard, Captain. Power restored. All primary systems online.
And I bet there's going to be... Oh. Gold right in front of me. Not what I expected. But I don't know what gold does. Problem with them is they are sore. So if I go in here, my interior, right, I need wire and kit and titanium. Quartz and titanium. Either way, I need titanium. Guess where all the titanium that I know where it is. Well, there's some there. It needs deconstructed first. This area is really nice. Problem is those stalker things. Always right where I want to go. Wait. That didn't seem as long as it was before. Why did everything feel much longer when I was swimming over the top surface? Turn that into titanium. More. Don't have any more. Okay, So what do I need in order to make Wall Walker, quartz and titanium. With this, wiring kit, computer chip, and titanium. What do I need for the wiring kit? What do I need for the wiring kit? Silver ore. Okay, so I need another 2 silver ore. And I need titanium and my inventory soul. And their soul. Okay. That's no use, so I'll go make glass. I've got lead. What tools then? I have the repair tool. The laser cutter I shall get later on. Because A, I don't have diamonds, so. Dark, so what else can I try and make? Already got a radiation set. What do I need in order to make a battery? Mushrooms. I wonder how big that gravel sphere is. Okay. Okay. So if I go elsewhere, that should work. But I doubt it'll work with silver. This way I went. Mm-hmm. can see that really clearly in this area now. Why? Oh, really? I lost that. Base 2. Beacon 1. Base 2. So if I just sort of... Okay, so that is actually quite handy.
Oxygen.
Oh, okay.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Like that, they're right next to me. Holy crap, that was on top of me. Okay, they got distracted. Good job they got distracted, that was almost me dead. Thank you. Daily dose of salt. And crisp, salty legs with a highlight. Okay. Lubricant. Okay, so I can now make the sea glider. I'll actually be able to go places! Quicker. Less time.